Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Doug Curran.
And I'm Leslie Draffen.
We begin tonight with breaking news. UMHB head football coach Pete Fredenburg has been suspended for NCAA rule violations.
Sports director Nick Canizales has more on this developing story. Nick, what can you tell us?
This is pretty shocking. I mean, especially at a program like Mary Hardin Baylor. Last Monday, the university self-reported rule violations to the NCAA enforcement office regarding extra benefits to two football student athletes. Pete Fredenburg, he has been suspended for 3 months without pay and for the first three games of the 2018 football season. Now, let me be clear. The infractions do not involve sexual misconduct, academic fraud, or financial aid. These violations are, by NCAA rule definitions, major infractions. Now, the university believes there was no effort to hide or deny the conduct, which resulted in extra benefits to student athletes. Defensive coordinator Larry Harmon will serve as interim head football coach during that period. Now, in a statement, Coach Fredenburg said, quote, "I have spent my entire career as a football coach investing in kids. In this instance, I unintentionally broke an NCAA rule. I regret this and I accept responsibilities." Now, guys, the university also identified possible secondary violations outside the football program, which now is being reviewed by the NCAA. So, pretty shocking, pretty crazy, but we'll know more here about the second violations. But again, they did turn themselves in last Monday.
Okay.
All right, Nick, thank you very much.